Hi guys, welcome to WebSensePro. Welcome to another video, another Shopify tutorial video where I'll show you guys how you can add an attractive 3D image gallery on your Shopify store to enhance the layout. And all this is for completely for free. You don't have to add any app. You don't need to learn how to code. You will just follow this video and add a stylish looking 3D image gallery, which will look like this. So if you see my screen, I'm gonna scroll down and it's going to reveal the next image. Once again, I'm scrolling down, it's revealing the next image, right? And also, if you notice the background, it's the same version of this image, right? So you can add your product images, which will look like this, right? And when you scroll up, it's gonna revert back to the images like this. Looks pretty cool, right? So if you want to add this type of image gallery on your store, on your Shopify store, make sure to watch the complete video. And if you see my development store, I have created a lot of other tutorials to enhance the UI of your store. As you can see, this is a development store where we have the transparent header. And I hover over, it also changes the color. And we have the menu with the images. We have the auto loop video. And we have lots of different type of sliders. This is a collection slider. This is a pie chart which you can add, and all of these codes which I have shown on my YouTube video, on my YouTube channel, completely for free. So make sure to subscribe the channel and watch other videos which I have created. This is another slider, and here's the lookbook section, which looks pretty awesome. So you can simply add a complete single background and add these markers, pinpoints on this image, and you can also change the position of this markers, and you don't need to learn any code for this. All of these tutorials are no code tutorials, mean any person who don't know code can easily follow and implement this on your store. Here's another slider, which is a before after slider. We have vertical tabs, and we have this trending video carousel for which you can use on your YouTube shorts. You can add Instagram reels and a lot of videos, right? So in this tutorial, I'm gonna show you guys how you can add this 3D image gallery on your store, right? So without further ado, let's get into the back end of my store where I'm gonna show you how you can do that on your own. We will be following this tutorial here. You will find the link of this tutorial in the description of the video. Okay, so we are on the dashboard and we're gonna click on online store to install the fresh theme. In current theme, I have added a lot of customization. So we're gonna install a fresh theme, and I have created a lot of video on Dawn theme. So what we're gonna do this time, we will install Sense theme in order to show you guys that it's gonna work completely fine on all of the themes. It's theme independent. You can install that section on any of the theme. So let's install the fresh Sense theme where we're gonna be testing this section. Click on add, and our Sense theme is being installed. And guys, while this is being installed, there is a link in the description. If you sign up through that link, you will get your Shopify store for just $1 a month. If you are new to Shopify, looking to start up a new store and you don't know where to go, $30 is pretty expensive. Use this link for getting your store for just $1 a month. Okay guys, our Sense theme has been installed. The latest version is 15.2.0. Let's click on publish. And then click on publish again. And here we go. Our Sense theme has been published. Now let's click on these three small dots and then click on edit code to open up the code editor. Okay, our code editor is open. Now we will create a new section file. So scroll down here, click on this arrow for this section folder, and then click on add a new section. Before we create a new section, guys, I would like you to introduce our app, which is called BigBulk Discount. This is an app which will help you add volume discount or add a tier-based discount. It's a pretty affordable app and it will help you increase more sales. So you can add tiers discount, like let's suppose this is a screenshot if I open that up. So if someone buys two products, you will be giving 10% discount. And if someone buys three products, you will be giving 20% discount. These tier based or volume based discount will motivate your customer to add more product to the cart and will help you increase average order value. The app is also available for free trial. You can check this app for free completely in a free trial period, and if you think that it is increasing your average order value, you can continue. Otherwise, you can simply uninstall. Make sure to try that out. Link will be in the description, or you can Google big bulk discount. Okay, now in the code editor, we will name it 3D image gallery and click on done. And in here, remove all of the old code, go to the blog post, which you will find in the YouTube video description, and click on this copy code button. Once you click on that, all of the code below will be copied to your clipboard. Once it's done, paste the code and then click save. Okay guys, now let's preview our theme. Click on preview store. I am going to close the older tab here. And here's our fresh sense theme. Now we will add the latest section which we have created. Again, click on these three small dots, open the theme customizer by clicking on customize theme. And here let's go to our sections. And here I'm going to add a new section. Click on add section and search for 3D. There you go. Here we have our 3D gallery. Here I am going to add my gallery images. So there are three images, but we haven't yet added any images. So let's add the images. I'm going to add just random images. Can add 10 gallery images like this. Okay, we have added three. Let's select the fourth one. Okay, after adding the gallery images, let's click save. And here you go. Now you can see when I scroll down, these are the images. And now when I scroll up, that's how it works. Looks cool, right? Now let's go back to the fresh sense theme which we have installed, scroll down to our section which we have created. And there you go. Now when I scroll down, you can see these cool 3D images showing up. And when I scroll up, it gets back. Looks cool, right? I can add more functionality to this section, like adding the heading over the image or below the image. Or I can also have the actual product. So you will only select the product and it will show up the product like this. But if you want me to create these more functionalities, let me know in the comments below. And target of the likes for this video is just 200. So if you give me 200 likes, I will read all of the comments in this video and add in more functionality based on the comment which you guys will make. So make sure to comment it out and let me know what feature you would like me to add in this section. And that's it for the video. Until next video, have a great day.